So I'm standing at the site of our new medical education facility here in Athens for the Heritage College of Osteopathic Medicine. I am so happy to announce that we now have a name for our new home. It will be called the Heritage Hall. The Heritage Hall, in recognition of the transformational gift the Osteopathic Heritage Foundation gave to the medical school. We've been working with them to re-envision that grant, and now $21 million will empower this new building. This is a place that will become a home for wellness and the future of our Pathways to Health and Wellness curriculum. Faculty, staff, and students will gather together in this building and will learn a modern, forward-facing, ever-changing curriculum that changes with healthcare delivery. This is not only changing the medical school, it's changing this part of the city and Ohio University. And I cannot be more thrilled with everything that we're doing here, and want to thank the OHF from the bottom of my heart for their generous gift that has empowered this transformation.